what I choose. To level up, you can see the bottom of my shoes. I put in the time, I pay my dues. It's only one thing I never do, and that's lose. I'm taking it there, so you better beware. Either come with me or you get in the clear. Cause I am here, next level. I'm on another level.
Let's do it. As you've probably been through, this is our corporate headquarters here, FCF. This is our main room, our main office. We're gonna come on in. You're gonna see the whole crew in here. All right, I'm wired up. Next couple days, I'm wired up. You need to watch what you say. All right, today, 8:45 team meeting. 10 to 10:15 flex. 10:15 to 10:30 period one. 10:35 to 10:50 period two. 10:55 to 11:05 period three. What I was hoping to do is us to have a projector here this morning. I thought I was pretty clear on projector in this room. I thought I was pretty clear. Well, you see, we asked for one thing, literally a projector. Here we go. Baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. See, I like to come over here. This is what I mean about this iced tea. Now, I don't know the, they have an iced tea, like that's literally iced tea. His wife, Coco, in the winter, see, we were here in the winter, they actually have hot cocoa, and they actually have his wife, so they actually had iced tea and they had hot cocoa right beside each other. So I'm hoping maybe for next year, I can get some sort of drink myself with my picture on it. You know what drink I like that a lot of people don't realize is really, I think, a slept on beverage? V8. You ever have V8 vegetable juice? It's delicious. So if it was me, maybe I'd be the pitcher for V8. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see what they do next year. We always have a meeting in the morning before practice with the players. You know, we always want to get your meeting in before practice, right? Get that meeting time in, baby. Oh yeah. Let's go. So today's important. We should be able to get today in. You know, really focus in on this walkthrough. You know, really focus in on this. Because, you know, the show is Saturday. And for a lot of you guys, I know this means something to you. You know what I mean? I can feel it. Like, guys don't want to go home. You know, I can see that in the room right here. You know, guys in this room do not want to go home. And, you know, we talked about these all-league teams and all this other stuff. And at the end of the day, guess what? That's all cool, whatever. It's what happens between those lines, the way football has always been played for 100 years of football. You get after it, the best team ends up getting the win. Okay, so, again, it's going to be a lot of fun. Let's have a great practice out there today. Got my man Mateo right here. Handles a lot of football operations, player personnel. He's the guy that's got the database. We're looking for players. He finds it. He's got the list. He was holding, and I was commenting, he knows how to hold a football because he's got the football held with what we call the eagle claw. See, this isn't coming out of here. All right, he's got it tight to his body. We call that rub your chest raw. You know, when you run with that, you should feel that on your body. The other thing I'm going to show you that's unique with our FCF branded football, Team Issue, okay? Team Issue, the official ball supplier of the FCF. Now, if you zoom in really tight on this ball, what you're going to see is a unique pebbling to it, a unique texture. Everything we do in the FCF is cutting edge. You got right here, Mark Gibson, legend right here, you know, straight up. He'll tell you every coach, every athletic director, every player in the state of Texas, I promise you. Is there anybody you don't know?
I know a few guys.
All right, what you got right here?
Put it all together,
yeah, this is the man. He wants to play all that press coverage.
State,
You know, he loves, it's the master of teaching man-to-man,
yes.
Bump
Banjo,
and run,
switching,
bump and run
all
press
of it.
Coverage.
All of it.
Coach Don Burrell, this
master,
is the man right here. This is James Ahn, our athletic trainer, head athletic trainer, does a great job with our athletes.
I'm trying.
You're doing better than trying. You know, he makes sure that everybody's safe out here, everybody's healthy. I mean, you look around, you don't see a lot of injured athletes. I see a lot of healthy athletes out here. And that's because of James and his staff. They do a really, really good job. Okay, Kerry, get these defensive guys loose because they're going to be chasing a lot of guys like towards the end zone. You know what I mean? So that's a big. It's Kerry Thompson, our head strength and conditioning coach. Like I said, getting these guys ready to bring the energy, get them activated, get them loose. You can feel the energy, though. You know, you can feel people getting it amped up. Marvin Williams, OC to 8 Oki. The man, you know, responsible for having them where they're at. Yeah, they're following me around, Joe.
When this don't get too close.
That's right.
He's gonna call me Big Joe.
That's right, baby. Big Joe, the bodyguard. Banana Boat 50. Clinically proven protection. That's the kind of protection I need. I can't risk it. But you know what I'll do? I'll come out here, I'll get a quick spray. Here's the thing people forget when you're spraying yourself. You always want to make sure you get the neck, okay? Because the neck and down where the shirt line is, because what will happen is you'll get this whole head, you know, pretty much protected. And then what will happen, you'll forget about this line right by like where the t-shirt, you know, meets your neck, and you'll end up getting burnt there. And that's, you don't want that, because you end up with a funny tan line then. Like I said, our teams are getting it kind of tuned up right now, dialed in. They've got a script. So our coaches have a script that I put together of basically the whole offense. So, you know, that's an idea of what a conference championship call sheet looks like. There's the run plays, and you can see by hash. So, you know, there's left hash plays, right hash plays. And the fans, if they actually look at that, you know, there's the pass attack, some gadget plays, and our heavy package. And actually, the play calls are the exact same ones that are in the system for the fans. That's one change I made when I took over as a head coach. I changed the terminology. There used to be kind of like funny names or entertaining names for the plays, but what happened was the fans couldn't communicate to the players like, hey, what plays are great for your team? What plays should we call on Saturday? So by changing the names to match up with the actual play calls are, our fans can now directly interact with the players and say, hey, you know, call Dino. You know, we like Dino as a pass play. So now when the app pops up, game time, they see Dino, they go ahead and hit that. So that's worked out pretty good for us. Now you can see him motion into that bunch now, coming right at us, fast and furious there. All right, Coach Ray, what are we thinking?
Feeling good, man.
You feeling good,
plays.
Feeling dangerous?
Love the new plays.
Love the new plays.
I mean, back.
I really don't think I ever dropped many bad ones though, so I love them all.
Right.
It's hard, you know, it's hard to like, a lot of people say that the plays are like kids, you know what I mean? It's like, you gotta love them all.
Yeah,
100%. You know what I mean?
I'm excited about
Coach
it.
Coach Ivy, talk to me now about Saturday. What are we thinking?
Well,
here?
You know, I told them 3 weeks ago that everybody's gonna come back to us.
And they did, they sure
did. We were 0-4, everybody scratched the zappers off. Scratch the zappers off.
But that's not the case.
Now, we go, hey, we're climbing.
Yeah, they're writing the zappers in.
Yeah.
They're writing the zappers in. I mean, they wrote them off.
Yeah.
It's a good thing, you know, that we don't use pencil around here because it was in pen. So we know what was said.
Indy left buzz.
We got a little run with a little RPO.
Hey. I need to say anything more about this play.
There you go.
Right? I don't need to say anything.
Nah.
I want you to deal it to the back.
No need to say what's already understood. Man's a legend right here. Oh, yeah, I like it.
That's it.
Oh, I like it. I like it. Zappers are ready. What's your favorite, you know, of all your years in the National Football League, how do you think a fifth down would have went out there? You know, how do you
well,
think
being a defensive coach, I think it sucks.
There's a lot of controversy. They're saying you hitting these quarterbacks too hard. I mean, there's even a rumor you might have made one of the quarterbacks actually tap out and go home at some point.
Because of his fault.
Because he's sending you on the blitz.
Yep, Coach Tip fault, all his fault. He said to me, week one, ain't nobody touching the quarterback, y'all blitzing and y'all soft. So we had to bring it. Ain't that right?
Coach? Okay, all right. So he had to, all right.
Hey, coach.
Hey, hey. Hey, that's it. Hey.
It's typical. They always blame the
coach. All right, hey, game day tomorrow. I think we've got some good work in here. We're about to get off the field. We've got our hour and 5 minutes in of really high repetitions. Coaches have worked through the script. Defensive guys have been getting after it. I mean, I think at this point we're pretty much locked and loaded, and we should be ready to go. So we're about to sign off from here.
We start with Zappers fans that never gave up hope. 0-4, they had to win out and then win the fan-driven showdown just to get here.
I feel like they're the team to beat right now. They should be the underdog coming into this game, but I don't know if that's the case.
There's a good look at Coach Sean Liotta. And Bryant with time to throw. Over the middle, that's complete to Terrence Williams. First and goal. Bryant, the keeper. Bryant can walk it in. And the Zappers.
Touchdown, easy, easy.
Just walk in. Up two scores.
Walk in, walk in. Up to the option. Give my option. Work him. Give yourself room, though. Give yourself room, all right? He's still wide as hell. One inside. Ooh!
Okay, ooh. What a move.
I put it up like.
And they just overthrew him.
Kelly! Kelly, put it on him! Hey, 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 you're good. Just put it on him. That's a layup right there. That's a layup right there. Talk to me.
Take the helmets off.
Oh, yeah, let me take them off.
No.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, make sure they. Hey, Ivy, make sure they get their helmets off before the play call. Yeah, we don't want nobody cheating, you know. What it is both teams have the same receivers in their helmets. So if the offense from the other team has theirs on, they can actually hear the play. So that's why we want to make sure they have their helmets off. Go. 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 He caught that. He caught that. That's a hell of a catch. We keep on winning, winning, winning. Hey, time out. That's a long way.
I got it, coach.
You had it? You got Fox screen here. No. Just go.
A chance to throw here. Gets past Valentine. Gets past another defender.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the moves from Kelly Bryant. Down the sideline. Bryant has a convoy. Touchdown, Zappers.
That's what you get from a playmaker like Kelly Bryant.
That's a hell of a run.
Me? Oh
my God. What'd he say?
Everything.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Yeah. Hey, Carl. Hey, I'm just letting you know. Hey, I'm letting you know. Come here. The next time your quarterback calls me a or whatever, it'll be the last time. Slade Jarman, it'll be the last time he's in this. I'm just telling you that right now. So the next time you square him away. Yes.
I'm just pissed off,
man. You're competitive.
I'm pissed
but
off,
I
man.
Promise you when I tell you, yeah. I have no stake in who wins this game. I promise you that. You know what I mean? I try to help both teams out. I do not have a dog in the race. You understand what I'm saying? It's competitive. You know, guys want to win. That's all right. Hey, that's all right.
Jarman throwing. Touchdown. Stars are back in it. Chris Robb, the tight end. First Shetler, now Robb.
Fifth down.
They're going to jump off sides. Watch.
Fifth and
three. That's a free play.
Bryant going for it all to Williams.
Where's the flag? Well, they bailed you out in the end zone. But where was the flag? Where was the flag for the encroachment? How about the encroachment, though? There was a man. I know. But just if you could remind those guys that neutral zone is offside. You know what I mean? Like when he comes across into that neutral zone, they snapped it and
I didn't have him in the neutral zone. But okay. So 22 is really crucial for Bruce to keep his helmet
you
off.
You throw his ass out of the game if you have to. I'm telling you that right now. If that happens, you eject his ass out of the game. I'm serious.
Bryant. Ooh, gets
he didn't get
down.
In.
Still
he did not get in.
Kane's helmet popped off.
Why is Kane out here with no helmet on, still yelling? Who's the defensive coach? Get his ass off of here. Timeout! Timeout! Timeout!
And we'll get a stoppage here.
Some of the other videos were like 10 minutes. This is probably going to be like a half hour or a mini series, or something of that nature is the way I look at it. Because I'm sure this is pretty entertaining, what you're filming. All right, what do we got, Ivy?
And it's the give to Thomas. Chauncey Thomas falling down just shy of the end zone.
I came to win, no second place. One chance to advance, no second take. The clock's ticking, I'm not missing my moment. Look, I'ma own it. In my zone, I'm zoning.
Here's Manziel to throw, firing to Williams. One-hand grab. The chase is on. Gibbons escapes. Gibbons to the end zone. He is rocked. Spins.
It looks like six to me. They said they looked at it. The Zappers are going to use the power play.
And he will give off to Thomas. Beats one tackler. Loses another. Under two to play. He'll keep it himself.
About to put a 50 spot on these boys now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Too easy. Too easy. Too easy.
And the Zappers, they are looking towards the People's Championship. They'll be back here next Saturday night to take on the Board 8 Football Club.
I mean, this has been the biggest turnaround in the history of sports.
That's right, baby. That's right. Championship bound right here. Hey, all right.
Baby.
There you go. Well, that's it. Now we're headed to the championship game. We got Zappers in the Board 8. It's going to be a lot of fun next week. I can't wait. Power to the fans.